possibly another deity well lying in wait. Keep your wits about you.
Anywhere.
do? Focus on the map!
Let's move.
Well, aren't we determined?
Builds a castle at the bottom of a hole.
It is rather a unique look, isn't it?
What happens to you when all this is over?
I can't say with any certainty. But let's not worry about me for now. We have places to be.
Copy that. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Is that who we have to convince to let us in?
Looks like it.
Holy crap.
Well, you simply need to...
Oh, let me guess. Keep my guard up and stay alert, something like that? I got this, Cuff. You got my back, right?
Indeed.
Great. A welcoming.
All very funny. Until someone gets hurt. It's healing itself.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy.
Let's get this out of the way. Appears to be weighing its next move.
Yeah.
lantern.
That wasn't much fun.
On the bright side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we? Yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Taunter of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here. Looks like this was one of their last lines of defense. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day? Oh!
anywhere.
Think we could get something for this?
Yes, if we can find someone in St. Paul who happens to be putting together an art collection.
So, Visoria's always just been a bunch of fields, huh?
Yes. I suppose it has been less noticeably changed by the break than the other realms.
another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I would imagine whatever illusion it's generating affects the entire castle.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this over with, shall we? Having her illusions shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.
Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
Curious?
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of a sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey. What are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around to do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey, but this is where we part ways. Lost.
Talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hossa! Finally! The Tantris weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. It was me!
Destiny.
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Red Ink would just crawl away and die after what the Tantris did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Tantris. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, would be so good as to die so I can get on with the have a greeting, what have you. I'm 21 years behind schedule.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Mother? Oh, shit.
sword.
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What?
What the? Huh. Where am I?
This is Farghana, the wellspring,
the resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone.
It's time you learned the truth.
After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
We Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Redig's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us, driving us mad. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from the enemy.
Our sanity lost. We were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta?
All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle?